With me is the FICCI president, Dr. Sangita Reddy. Ma'am, union budget is in public, is out.
Absolutely.
How do you analyze it?
So I think broadly, considering the fiscal constraints that the overall economy was going under, I think the finance minister has done a tremendous job. She's managed to balance the scenario to find ways to bring in more money into the hands of the people, which was one of the significant recommendations that FICCI had given. So with the income tax reduction, with the significant moves in the agri sector, there will be more money in the hands of the people. This is a good step because this will create growth in consumption. From the growth in consumption, we will clearly see that economy revival is on the cards for the next few quarters.